I'm Chuck Pellerito, and we're at Medina for a Division IV District Final. The third-seeded Columbia Raiders back in the District Finals for the first time since 2005, taking on the fifth-seeded Cuyahoga Heights Redskins, riding high after knocking off the top-seeded Hillsdale. In the second, Cody Davis standing on first after breaking up the double play. Nick Regelin up to bat. He rips a ball that one hops the wall in left center field. Davis coming all the way around to score. Regelin pulls up at second with an RBI double. Chris Davis up to bat next. He's able to muscle one out to center field. Regelin on his horse from second. He scores with ease, and Davis gets an RBI single, making it 2-0 after two innings of play. In the fourth inning, Chris Davis back at the plate with Jeff Grisna standing on second. Davis slaps another one into the outfield. Grisna turning the jets on around third. Wide slide ensured he's safe and give Davis his second ribby of the day. Raiders add one more run on a sac fly that scores Andrew Champagne, and Cody Davis dealing on the hill. He picks up one, two, and three strikeouts to shut down the Redskins in the fifth. Jump to the seventh, and Columbia still holding on to a 4-0 lead. Davis finishing it off with a big strikeout, and the bench clears, and the celebration is on as the Raiders claim their first district title in school history, beating Cuyahoga Heights 4-0, the final score. Yeah.